As a skilled artist, Michael is now using his craft to stand with the temple and their fight for religious freedom. When the Michigan State Capitol put up a nativity scene during Christmas time, the Satanic Temple placed their own symbol of faith on the state capitol lawn, and Michael helped design it.
The snake itself is to be representative of Lucifer when he chose to lead man to knowledge in the Garden of Eden. We support the idea of Lucifer as a metaphorical figure and his influence on man.
We live in a nation that is predominantly Judeo-Christian, so what's wrong with having a nativity scene on the steps of the Capitol during Christmas time?
There's nothing wrong with it, per se, if other, you know, religions could be accepted as well and have their own displays. There can't be one dominating voice to all the voices.
So Snaketivity sat alongside Nativity. How was it received?
A lot of people threatened to destroy it, but for the most part, I felt like it was met with acceptance and curiosity.
Do you celebrate Christmas?
I do, actually. I personally just view it as more of a time to be with my family.
So you don't think Christmas should go away, even though it is the day that commemorates the birth of Christ?
No, not at all. I feel like everyone should have the right to celebrate their religion, but every voice has to be heard.